The Marching Scouts proudly present their 2011 field show entitled Pinball Wizard. The show features music from the rock opera Tommy by The Who, while transforming the football field into a giant 1970s era pinball machine. It's a boy, go to the mirror boy, Sparks, and Pinball Wizard appear in various forms throughout the three sections of our production. The Marching Scouts are under the direction of Neil Woods, assisted by Mark Leidick. Drill design is by Steve Winda. The music was composed by Keith Townsend and is arranged by Jay Bobcock and Jack Steiner. Jack Steiner and Alex Gilhart serve as percussion instructors. Amanda Geist White is color guard instructor and designer, assisted by Kelly Mast. Kenny Claxton serves as marching technician, and Walter Chocolate is our student teacher from Lebanon Valley College. On the field, the band is directed by drum major Betsy Talbert, and in the stands by student conductor Lucy Keene. Additional student section leaders include Mia Pauly and Emily Wolfskill Woodwinds, Alex Christensen, Drew Leidick, and Alex Wolf Middle Voices, Amber Nolan and Lisa Ramos Low Brass, Hunter Shack Battery Percussion, Brad Steiner and Ian Short, Pit Percussion, and Christina Mathis, the Color Guard. We would like to thank the Conrad Weiser Area School District Board of Directors and Administration for their continuous and strong support of our program. A special thank you goes out to the Conrad Weiser Music Association for all their hard work in creating and bringing to life the various elements of tonight's show and the home show to sound spectacular. So ladies and gentlemen, sit back and relax as the Conrad Weiser Marching Scouts play you a mean game of pinball. The judges are ready. Betsy Talbert, is the band ready? The band is ready. Conrad Weiser, you may take your home field in exhibition. ladies and gentlemen, the Conrad Weiser Marching